So I have a really good friend of mine slash client, Matt, out of Tennessee, that I built a bunch of cars for. Recently, he gave me a call and said, hey, I got a friend, Bill White, that I want to introduce you to. And Bill White basically works with an organization that helps out UCLA and their foundation called Operation Med. It's basically the best plastic surgeons in the world that help our wounded military guys when they come back from war. And a lot of them are reconstructive surgeries from fixing their faces or fixing limbs. So I'm off to UCLA, talk about a build to raise some money for a great organization. Hey guys, Bill White has a ton of connections through the military, through all these different charitable organizations, and this meeting wouldn't have happened if it wasn't for him.
So can you just give me a little bit of history of Operation Med?
In 2006, my late wife and I saw one of our Operation Med patients, now Aaron Nathan, on television. He had an incredibly destroyed face. The following year, we talked to the people at Brooke Army Medical Center, where all the burn patients really are housed and are treated. They agreed that they would send certain patients who were really very seriously deformed here to see if we could help them.
If you're 19 to 24 years old and you're a decent looking, good looking young man and you go off to fight the country's battle and you come back with literally no face, all kinds of things happen from this. You know, the girlfriend or the wife might leave them. They turn to alcohol, drugs, there's domestic violence. There's all kinds of things that happen from just getting injured.
Yeah, the incredible part is how these young men and women change on the inside when they become more human on the outside.
You don't hear these people complain. You hear them say, I'm lucky.